and Miles Davis on trumpet, Charlie Parker on alto saxophone. Does that bring back memories for you? Do you listen back to that?
It sure does. It'd be Charlie Parker at that time, as well as Dizzy. The music was very, very fresh, and I guess he would be acquainted with what
people like Anthony Black. You got busted!
We were the new breed on the scene, and they would say, hey,